Four state champions have been crowned, which means there are still five titles up for grabs. Bigger schools have taken over Hammond Stadium for week two of the high school baseball championships. In Class 5A, Lemon Bay taking on Orlando's Bishop Moore in the Final Four. Lemon Bay looking for its first trip to the title game. Trey Fields on the mound in the biggest game of his life. Trouble in the first inning. Kyle Mock drives in Seth Martin, and the Hornets are on top. The Manta Rays trail 2-0 after one, and that's more than enough for Josh Bates. He strikes out Fields, one of his 8 punch-outs in this one. In fact, Bates working on a no-hitter through 6. Fields finally breaks that up in the 7th, but Lemon Bay can't get much else going offensively. Bishop Moore wins 8-0. Now let's go live to Hammond Stadium. NBC2's Angelo Caruso has been with the Manta Rays all day long and talked to them after that disappointing loss, AC.
Joe, a tough day for Lemon Bay, a team that battled back from a horrendous start to the season to shock a lot of people even to just get to this point in the Class 5A state semifinals. Unfortunately, the Manta Rays did run into a buzzsaw and a pitcher, a hardest throwing pitcher that they have seen all season.
I don't think it was the pressure of the big stage that got us today. I think it was the pitcher on the other team and the time it took us to come around and, get our energy back up to what we needed it to be.
This whole ride's been pretty interesting for me. There's been a lot of ups and downs. Starting the season off 1-6, I thought there was no shot of us doing anything like this. It felt good knowing that we could actually put something together and finish out the season strong.
Coach Hanrahan said he was proud of his team for putting Englewood on the map, and with only 5 seniors graduating from the program, now it's up to the younger guys to keep them there and keep this positive momentum moving forward. Live in Lee County at Hammond Stadium, I'm Angelo Caruso for NBC2 Sports.
Thanks, AC. Enjoy tonight's game. He'll be there as Gulf Coast squares off with Tampa's King High School at the top of the hour. FGCU commit Neil Stone will get the ball for the Sharks. He's hoping to get a nice big cushion from his offense for a change. These are the kind of games you live for.
It's the ultimate goal. You know, that's what we all, that's why you play. You play to compete. That's what life's about, you know, is competing. If you can't compete, then, why live? You know what I mean?